Don't push people to open up, but definitely make sure they're always aware that you are there for them when they feel that they're ready to.
Be empathetic. Don't be sympathetic. Listen to what they have to say. Listen to their story.
And I suggest to our students that maybe if we change one word, not what is the meaning of life, but where is the meaning of life, we have a better opportunity to reframe our experience.